Welcome back, everybody, to Farming Valley. Okay, we are here. It's the 14th day of summer. I'm just going to go check my crops because I went ahead and bought myself some wheat crops just to see how these things grow. I believe last episode I had the tomato crops. The tomato seeds I was given as a quest reward for some particular reason. I planted those and I planted some wheat also. And they take apparently about 28 days to bear fruit. So I managed to get some extra cash from the tomatoes I planted. So that was all good. I've redesigned my tree area to be a little bit more efficient. Well, actually, that screws things up. I wasn't aware that the oak trees could do that. Is that a biomes of plenty thing or not? I'm not entirely sure, but it gives me extra lumber. Although it does present an extra interesting little kink into my plans. Because I was actually going to use this as my Britannia tree farm setup. Now, this is great and all, but having those kind of trees basically grow is going to present a few interesting little problems. Namely, I am going to have a grid all round, like a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, maybe even 8 grid that I'm going to have to use to grow these or to tree farm these. I'm not entirely sure, but those kind of trees that definitely grew, they're definitely going to be issues. Right. Anyway, so that's good. At least I can get some wood handily and not have to like chase super trees or anything else like that. So we'll just throw that in there. We've got 6 stacks of wood, so that's great. Today's episode, we are going to try and build some of these other blueprints. I'm going to need some stacks of wood. And to really do that, I need to get rid of some of the stuff that I've got on me. What can I get rid of? Not entirely sure. But, okay, so let's go to the storeroom and just dump my inventory, because that's what I do. This looks like a good place for seeds, bone meal, what else can I put in here? That's about it, really. Kind of blocky type stuff, they go in here. I'll stick the half slabs in here as well. Alright, so that gives me a little bit more working space in my inventory. Cool. So, yeah, today we're going to be working on building the animal ranch and a few other things. So, we'll go to Yulif here. Yes, we wish to shop. We want to buy the animal ranch. Got one of those, great. And the poultry farm. So, those are the only two. Wow, they look so cool. sorry. Okay, so the poultry farm and the animal ranch they're definitely going to be over here. Kind of close to my crops. And as always, the grass is giving me grief. In fact, that tree can go too. So, I'm hoping that building these two structures, I will then have the capabilities to progress further and build some of the other structures within Harvest Festival. At the moment, I'm at a little bit of a loss about how to progress further. For example, if I wanted to get deeper into Britannia, the mortar and pestle was a good thing. However, to make the pure daisy, you need a petal apothecary. So let's just see about that. You can only buy this from Caitlin in the cafe. Now, currently I don't have access to the blueprint for the cafe, so I'm not entirely sure where to go from with that. So hopefully, if anybody's playing the pack along at home, I would love to know if you've actually got that far. I'm just hoping once I build some of these other structures that some of these other people... Oh, hang on, no, I got to right click that. So that's on the ground. Yeah, that's not too bad. Not too bad at all. Okay, sneak right click. There goes Yulaf, he's away. Right, let's have a look at the animal ranch. Wow. Okay, so that is kind of big. Actually, that would fit really, really nicely down here. You know what? A horn of the wild. Actually, I don't know if the horn of the wild would actually break grass. It would be really, really handy right about now. Where are we at? We're at 8 o'clock at night. I might have to consider sleeping. Actually, I believe I've actually set my settings to peaceful options. Yeah, I've set it to peaceful because I don't really need... Well, it is a kind of a cheaty, not having to worry about mobs and all, but currently the progression of the pack doesn't really require mobs or monsters to progress, I don't think. And there was a question that was asked a little while ago whether biomes of plenty was a requirement for the pack to run. I'm going to say I don't think so. Because, right, this is going to be busy. I don't know if I'm going to need to... They're really good places for that. Although it has seemed to have built that into the ground there. So I might let Yulaf actually finish the job. Yeah, I still have my sleeping mat. Yay! Let's sleep right here, shall we? Now, I think... Oh, my tomatoes! My tomatoes are ready to be picked. Yay! Now, the tomato crop seems to be something that you can... basically just harvest over and over again. The wheat itself, I think, is a one-off kind of thing. Once you harvest the wheat, that's it. You have to replant it. I'd love to also to get to a stage where I'll be able to automate the watering as well. Currently, this is how I do it. Just hold down the button, go down the line, and it seems to do the trick. Actually, what I should do is look into what I can actually make with the tomatoes and see if I can't make an advanced recipe and try and sell that for cash. Because selling the raw tomatoes doesn't seem to give you very much in the way of coin. So maybe if I make an advanced kind of meal and ship that off, maybe I'll get more coin for that. That's the hope anyhow. Okay, so that's going. So... this is so cool. So, why cauldron? I don't know. I'm sure the guy knows what he's doing. I'm not entirely sure whether... Okay. But that's where I'm going to have the ranch. So that seems to have deselected itself. I'm going to wait for Yulaf to finish. So while he's doing that, let us see what we can actually do with tomatoes. There must be something. Thomas. Oh, there's a Thomas. There doesn't seem to be anything, no recipes that I can use to with the tomatoes there. Which is a kind of disappointing, really. Diminishing returns, so there's definitely something you can do with that. Maybe there's like some sort of, I don't know, chef or someone you can give the tomatoes to as a gift, and it'll. Oh, did I show you my fountain? I don't think so. I made a fountain. Looks really nice. So yeah, I'm not really sure. And probably actually getting another shipment box might not be a bad idea. So all I really know is just put the tomatoes in there. Actually, the bread I can't do either. Whoops, give me back my sleeping mat. Thank you. And we get another feather. Of course another feather. We shall put you in a box over there. Okay, itchy nose. Other stuff. Yep. Okay. Well, hopefully the chicken coop is getting close to being finished. Now, these medium stumps, you can actually hand those in for coin too. They seem to spawn randomly around the place of your village, and as you clean up places, you can just hand them in, and it can give you a small amount of coin. How much coin, I'm not altogether sure. But my little tree farm is doing okay there. Actually, I had some flowers. Let's give some flowers to... what's her name? I can't remember, actually. What was her name? Jade? Is that what her name was? I can't remember. Yeah, it was Jade. See? Quickest way to grow your crops. Yes, I am aware of this. Gift. I appreciate this. Okay. Oh, I think I done screwed up. I should have talked to her with just a normal hand and then being able to trade the seeds. Maybe not? Okay. Unusual. But I think the chicken coop's nearly done. He seems to be putting the finishing touches to the chicken coop, so that's great. So he kind of looks done. Oh, he's getting there anyway. When's the opening hours? 5 o'clock in the morning to 11 o'clock. Alright, Foxy's fowl. That is really cool, though. I won't lie, that actually looks really cool. So I might actually... Okay, there's an interesting way for doing the torches too, actually. So are you finished yet? Yes you are. It looks like you are finished. There is a person there. So now I'm going to set this. So right click, sneak right click, and away you go. Start building. Yeah, he's off, I think. Okay, he went quite quickly that way. Something tells me that didn't hold. I may have to go do that one again, I think. Hey, I paid good coin for this. need 100 logs. So let's get another stack. I paid good money for that. And he didn't do it. 6,000, what? You know what, guys? Because this is a bug. Oh, hang on, what? No, it's the animal ranch. Yeah, I don't have the cheats on. So, I'm just going to flick them on. Game mode 1, of course. So, right. Animal ranch. Township, okay. Yep, hate me all you like. But I will not. I did everything properly. It was there. We did click it. I have video evidence. We are definitely going to get this to work. And especially for the amount of coin I just lost. I'm not going to take no for an answer. Right. Yep, now he's off, he's building. Cool. Okay, so that was a little bit bugged. Maybe we're going to have to make sure that Ulf is actually back at the carpenter's before we put down another building. But for now, let's... oh no, it's too late for Foxy. Foxy's foul. Right? Can we just talk to you? I love this place. Isn't it wonderful, Mr. Fox? I hope I get to stay here for longer. Oh, hello, sorry, I didn't see you there. I was just, never mind. Anyway, welcome to my poultry farm. My name is Ashley. Hello, Ashley. Do you know how to take care of chickens? No, show me, please. Ah, so you don't know. Well, then, first things first, you must feed your chickens. If you don't, they will get sick and stop producing anything for you. You can feed chickens by hand or with a feeding tray. Chickens like us need a bit of love too. To show a chicken that you love it, make sure to pick it up every day. Oh, good grief. You can pick up chickens by right-clicking them. They love it. Just right-click the ground again to throw them back down. Feeding by hand also makes a chicken love you a bit more. A happier chicken will produce bigger and better eggs. Okay. Here's some feed. Can you go out and feed this chicken and show it additional love? Then come back to me. Where's the chicken? Oh, there's the chicken. Feed the chicken. I've now fed the chicken. Pick up the chicken. I now have picked up the chicken. The chicken be on my head. This is what's called giving love to the chicken. So what? Well done. It looks like you know how to take care of your chickens. As mentioned before, happier chickens make bigger eggs. How do I get eggs, you ask? Well, my dear, simply place a nest box nearby and eventually the chicken will lay an egg. They'll only lay one egg a day, however. They will not lay eggs unless they have been fed, of course. Once you collected your eggs, don't forget to ship them off for some gold, of course. I have a nest box for you. Come back and see me when you've got an egg from your chicken. Okay. So, where am I going to put the chickens? I did not account for this. Let's put the chickens maybe there. Hey, chicken. Come here. So if I put the Can I right click it there? There we go. It's made an egg. I got an egg. Yay! Can I feed the chicken? No, you can only feed the chicken once. So, I've got... I'm going to need to build a chicken coop now. A proper one. Because this is just the... it's not actually the coop itself. This is the place that you sell things to. For your hard work, I'm happy to give you a rare egg. If you want to get more, you'll really have to take care of your chickens. Oh, right. There's something else you may not know about yet. First, take your chickens inside. Oh, I didn't know you can actually fast click through. Inside when it's going to rain and bring them out when it's sunny. Oh, no. Also, something else is the incubator. With an incubator, you can hatch your own chickens. You just need to place an egg inside, wait a few days, and a chick should hatch. They'll be born within a half of the relation. They'll be born with half the relationship, so it's much better than just buying more. A relationship with the chicken? By the way, thanks for letting me open shop here. Okay, very good. Okay. Maybe we need to go sleep now? So, oh my goodness, so herding chickens, doing crops, hang on. No, they're definitely watered, I just had to make sure. Right, okay, so let's go and, what's this, feeding tray, oh. So this is the feeding tray that we're talking about. Okay, let's go sleep first. Let's go sleep. Now, as you notice, my food bar there currently showing no signs of saturation. When I sleep and pop up during the next day, we'll have food saturation. So you don't really need to eat anything. All right, so I'm going to have to make another building between episodes. A chicken house. I mean, we've got the chicken shop. We just got to make a chicken house, a house for my chickens. So, and a yard for my chickens. Okay, well, I suppose. So if I put the chicken... I wonder if that's going to break as soon as I decide to say hello to the chicken. Yep, pet the chicken. Right, put the chicken down. And he loves me. Yay! Okay, water my crops. And pick up a few tomatoes. Well, I have made a couple thousand coins, so that hasn't been too bad, I suppose. So it's going to be interesting once the animal farm gets... so I'm going to have... Okay, so I've got... fields I'm going to have to tend. I'm going to have to tend my chickens and probably any other livestock in the animal barn. Where this issue is going to go, I don't really know. I really would like to get this cafe thing that they were talking about, but it looks like that I'm not going to be able to get that until later. Animal Ranch, opening Monday to Saturday from 10 a.m. to 3 p.m. Oh, okay. So what we get with the animal ranch? Again, I do not know. Yulif, I don't know if he's stuck or he's... I think he was stuck. He definitely was stuck. Alright, so... Wonder what we get from the large boulder, if anything. Nothing. So, hang on. I fed the chicken, right? Where'd the chicken go? Oi, come here, chicken. Do I have to put the chicken on the nest to... Oh, I have to put the chicken on the nest with a small chicken egg. That could be tedious. Small egg, so they're all about the same. Thank you for the egg chicken, I think. Not much left to do but to sell that off. Okay, so 10 o'clock, Monday to Saturday. It's Wednesday. Can I give you a gift of a chicken egg? Have a chicken egg. Nice gift. Well, thank you. The poultry farm has been here for 300 years. What do you desire? 300 years? You've been tending this shop for 300 years? Yes, what can we buy in the shop? Okay, so we can buy chickens. Cool. We can buy animal medicine. Okay. We can buy forestry stuff. Right. Feeding tray, incubator. 7.5 grand. Wow. Farm blocks are 50k each. Ouch. Ouch in the worst way. So you can only buy the farm blocks in the poultry farm. Okay, well, thank you very much, Ashley. Let's go over here and talk to... Oh, we have Jim and Candace. Hello, Jim. We don't just sell animals, we sell them strong. Well, okay, shop. Okay, so we can buy animal treats, I guess. Desse, cow treats, fodder... sheep, miracle potion, cows, food troughs. I assume that it's very, very similar to the chickens. What's that? Miracle potion. Okay, diamond cow. Okay. Horse upgrade, health. Aha! Okay, so we can upgrade a horse once I get a saddle at some stage. So animal medicine, sheep, okay, so Jim is more of the shop. Candace, some people can be real moos. 10 a.m. to 3 p.m. Well, you guys should be, you're definitely open, but you're not telling me much. Do I need anything? Chat. I'm quite glad you have invited me here. I'm Jim, by the way. I run the animal ranch. As a thanks, I have a spare cow for you. Do you know how to take care of cows? Well, give me the instructions. Is that so? Well, I better teach you then. The basics are easy. There are bigger animals like to be fed and loved. They also need to be kept clean if you want them to stay healthy. They like to be fed fodder, which you can feed them by hand for a bonus, or with a trough. To show your cow some love, talk to them by holding right-click on them until they show the love back. They do the same when brushing them. But this time with a brush in hand to get them to squeaky clean. Go give that a go. Feed the cow and give her a clean. Oh, they give you a free lead. Oh. Oh. That's nice. Hey, cow. I just attached you there. That's cool. So we've been given fodder and a brush. What can I jettison? Seeds? Yep, seeds it is. Okay, so we fed the cow. And... There we go. We've brushed the cow. I think I've done enough brushing of the cow. Well done. Looks like you know how to keep your cows happy. cows will make you milk every day. To get milk, you need to take a milker to them and hold right-click until you get what you desire. Remember, the friendlier you are with your animals, the bigger products they'll give you back. Go and bring me some milk from your cow. Was I actually given a milker, or... do I just use a bucket on the cow? Oh, hang on. There is something on the ground that I was didn't have. Aha! Milker. So... let's just take these flowers, right? Put them on the ground. So I take the milker. We now have milk! Yay! We have some more milk. There you go. You've done a fine job there. I have some additional advice. Your animals like to be outside when it's sunny and inside when it's rainy. Also to breed your animals, just buy a miracle potion from me. It'll impregnate your animals. Wow. And after a few days, they'll give birth to a baby, and they'll have half the relationship points of the parent. That's all for now. Please do come again. You've given me some stuff that I cannot carry. Okay, they give me 3 large milks and a food trough. Anything else on the ground? It doesn't look like it. Okay, so let's put the food trough down here. Just say. And how much of... Okay, so that only puts a certain amount of that, of the fodder in there. Okay, so my chicken is rogue. I don't have a means to... Oh, I wish they... You could actually... No, that's a horse. I wish you could buy leads. He liked the gift of a sapling. Alright, well, let's take this stuff. So, I'm definitely going to have to make a chicken pen, right? Definitely going to have to make a animal pen ranch thing. And a house for said animals. Because when it rains, you got to bring them in. And it does rain every now and then. So, we've got to do that. Man, all these things to do. I'm still nowhere closer to actually looking at getting the cafe, because apparently there's something we need to get. So let's just get rid of these. Oh, we're gonna get more eggs later, surely. And we could always do with the monies. So let's see what those large eggs and the milk did net us money wise after we sleep. So we get a shipment of... there's about 1,000. About 1,000-ish coins. Okay, so it's not really getting anywhere really, really quickly. Not money-wise anyway. So, I suppose, if you guys have liked the episode and liked the series thus far, do go ahead and leave a like. If you haven't subscribed already to my channel and you... watching this late in the series, why haven't you subscribed yet? And of course, if you like what I do, go check out some of the playlists over that way. All right, folks, well, I've been Raetac. I'll see you next time.